and to see Sadhu Maharaj and all devotees here. So we could have very special darshan with him. And he's very sweet and also very merciful. So he gave us a sidelong glance. And our heart also become more blissful. Now, Sadhu Maharaj Gurudev is making Japan devotees some guest house named Karapati Kunja. So we look for and we attracted that feeling, that atmosphere. So I told Gurudev, okay, we will take all 9 rooms and we try to fulfill all Japanese devotees. So this Mungal Raj Mandir, every day something happening, increasing some feeling. Yesterday was a big marriage ceremony. Andakaji from Croatia, actually Dashi from Japan, they married. And yesterday was very amazing. Yeah, Ananda Mishram, Bhagavata Saptaha was going. Yesterday was the final day.
And Mars, is Ananda Mai Mars.
Yes, Siddha. Yes, Siddha's ashram, Ananda Mai Mahashram. Mm-hmm. And from Jaipur, one Acharya, Bhagavata Kripa Acharya, visited Mungal Raj Mandir to have darshan of Dharma Mahaji. So he was doing a Bhagavata Saptaha. He's speaking Bhagavatam. So, and he blessed us. And Kirtan is so sweet. We are amazed. Who is singing? And Vivekaji is singing, or who is singing? That Kirtanya from Jaipur. And they are coming from Govindaji Mandir. I shocked a little bit. You know, because Govindaji originally, you know, Rupa Goswami found out Brajanava, Krishna's, Lord Krishna's grandson, or maybe great grandson. He established, you know, many deities here in Braj. But after some time, lost. And Rupa Goswami find out. And for a while, Govindaji was in Vrindavan. But the Muslim, they attack Vrindavan. So somehow or other, Govindaji moved to, you know, different place, and finally now staying Jaipur. That kirtan is very sweet. I was sometime in Jaipur. At that time, kirtan is so sweet, especially like the widows, old age ladies. Kirtan is so sweet. I was completely attracted. And Govindaji also very, very sweet. So yesterday was like this. And every day something happened. And also Gurudev is sharing sometimes. Wow. Amazing. We are hearing every day, but every day new thing is coming out. Sometimes Gurudev give us so much nectar. Sometimes Suniti give us so much nectar. Sometimes Gora Sundara, sometimes Rama Baba, you know, sometimes Raghunatha Baba, and also Gopinatha Bhaiya. So this kind of Rashika association is very, very sweet. So today we would like to share from some of Japanese devotees. So I introduce today one lady who has three children, and she brought three kids from Japan, and she's a yoga teacher, also she has a very good housewife. So please.
My name is Dayama Idashi.
I came this month, 2018 and 2019 twice. At that time, I came alone here. Without family, with friends.
まだ子供が小さかったんですけど、子供を置いてきて、こちらに滞在させていただいて。
At that time, so still my kids.
18, 19.
Twice. At that time, so my kids was still small. That's why I came alone.
2020年には、夫と子供と、4人で来させてもらおうと思ってたんですけど。
I planned in 2020, we would like to go all four family with husband and kids. We planned.
でも、コロナのことで、来れなくなって。
But in this COVID situation, we couldn't come in 2020.
今年、今回、来れるチャンスがあったので、行きたいなと思って、夫にそのことを、ちらっと言ったら、
And, in this time, Indian visa, tourist visa is opened, then we have a chance to come here.And I asked a little bit about coming Vrindavan to my husband.
夫はすぐに、行っていいっていう方に言ってもらって。
Then immediately my husband answered, you can go Vrindavan.
彼は夏にしかちょっと長い休みが取れないので、12月にはちょっと来れなかったんですけど。
My husband,for my husband, it's difficult to take vacation in winter. In winter, he can get in only summer holiday.
いつもジャーナンダグルデーブのクラスを聞かせて、夫も聞かせていただいているので、行ける時がチャンスだっていうのを夫からも言われました。
But my husband also listening ジャーナンダマハリージーズ lecture every day. Then he remembered グルデーバーズ word.If we have a chance At that time, we should go.
で、あの、キャナダグレデーブに、あの、相談しよう、あの、相談したら、夫を置いていくのちょっと怒られるかなと思ってたんですけど。
I little bit afraid. Maybe キャナダグレデーブ said, Oh, you are housewife without husband. It's crazy. Maybe I imagined, but.
でも、キャナダグレデーブもすぐに、あの、行けるときに、あの、行った方がいいっていうふうに言ってくださったので、あの、そこからすぐチケットを取ったり、手配を始めました。
But, ジャナダ・グルデーブ said you can go. That's why immediately I started to take a plane ticket arrangements.
子供たちは、あの、小学生、あの、少し早く冬休みを取って一緒に来させてもらってます。
And my boys, 8 years old and 9 years old boys is elementary school. And they got the early winter holiday. Then my boys also came here together.
2020年にあの末の娘が生まれて、あの今回は娘も一緒に来ることができました。
In 2020, last year, we got the new girl baby.And this baby also can come this time.
ここまで来るのにすごくいろいろこう難関があったんですけれど。
And some difficulty are there to come here, but.
もうあの ここにたどり着くことができて本当にあのグルデーブやあの他の日本のディボーティーの方のおかげだと思っています。
But finally, I can come here. It's by mercy of グルデーブ and other Japanese devotees.
まだここに来て、4日間、あ、4日目なんですけれども、まあ、子供たちがいるので、ゆっくりこう寺院を回らせていただいたり、あの、他の海外のディボーティーの方、あとは、あの、寺院でセーバーされている方と、あの、触れさせていただいて、あの、すごく幸せな時間を過ごさせていただいてます。
I came here 4 days ago and I have 3 kids. That's why I cannot go out so easily. Just spend all time in Mandi and associate with other countries' devotees and Mandir staffs and kids. And just take a slow life.
短い期間なんですけど、あの、皆さんからの、あの、愛を学ばせていただいて、あの、日本に帰っても、帰ってからも、こう、ジャイナンダグルデーブや、家族に使えられるように、あの、なんていうんですかね、学んでいきたいなと思っています。
This timing, I'm not so much long stay, but as much as I can, I would like to learn, love from devotees and Guru Devs. And, I hope I would like to save a service, the service for my family and Jayananda Maharaj. And family also. Is this okay? My small sharing, humble sharing. Is this okay?
Thank you. I'm very proud of Jayananda Maharaj.
私はジャーナダ・マハラジを大変誇りに思います。
He has experience.
で、彼は経験をしています。
That we can do the sanskar.
で、サンスカーラが。
Sanskar means the good qualities.
で、サンスカーラというのは良い質ということです。
When the children are so small.
で、子供が小さいですが。
We miss, then we lose it.
で、子供が小さい時はあったものがどんどん失われていくんです。
Our parents in tradition time, they all give the good quality, good behavior teaching from the childhood.
で、私たちの、まあ、両親ですとか、あの、前の世代というのは、小さいうちから良い振る舞いなどを教えてくださるような時代でした。
So this is a very great thing he's doing in Japan. Not only the young and old people receive it, even the born child. When he's clapping in kirtan, I feel so good. I'm proud of this.
ですから小さいうちから子供に良い教育を与えることというのは大変に素晴らしいことです。で、キルタンをやっている間に彼女が手を叩いていました。で、その様子を見て私はすごく嬉しくなり、あなたをさらに誇りに思いました。
We forget in India to do this.
で、インドでも最近ではそういうふうに教育することを忘れています。
But I see in the Western world.When the Indians go in Europe or America, they realize this mistake.
Yes, 最近インドでは忘れてるわけですけれども、あの西洋諸国にそのインド人が行ったときに、あこういうことがあの過ちだったなということに行くことによって、会うことによって気づかされます。
And they try to improve. They every day, Saturday, Sunday, they go to the temple.And they attend to the program with the children.
例えば土曜日日曜日には子ども向けに私たちの寺院でもプログラムを行っています。これが本当の教育です。
When I see the Gopinath,
Gopinath さんを見ると、
elder daughter.She knows all many Bhagavad Gita slokas.
で、ご長女の方というのは、たくさんのバガバットギーターの説を暗唱しています。
They got the certificate for that.
で、その、試験を通って資格を得ています。
She can play the violin very nice.
バイオリンも上手に弾け
ます。She can sing, she can make the acting. All theater, so nice.
踊ったり、お芝居したり、すべて上手にできます。
So what theater is a Leela? They normally like to play Leela of Radha Krishna.
で、そのお芝居というのはただのお芝居ではないんです。Radha Krishna のリーラのお芝居なんです。
Why? Because father is devotee, mother is devotee. So this sanskar goes to the children.
なぜでしょう。お父さんがデボーティー、お母さんがデボーティーですから、そのサンスカラが子供に言っています。
When I cannot build the home,Then I lose to do something in life.
で、私たちが家、家庭というのをしっかりできなければ、私たちは家の人生において何か大切なものを失っていきます。
I see. We think that childhood, this is the time for study. We have to give the time for study. I mean, this is the culture is the study. If they not have a culture,To live in the life, they will suffer for life.
ですから学ぶときというのはしっかり学ぶんです。で、何を学ぶか。文化というのも学びの対象です。ですからしっかりとした文化がなければ学びの機会を失うこととなります。
You see, sitting here, Shama Priya.
で、そこにシャマプリアさんが座っていらっしゃいます。
So nice culture.
で、息子さんに、素晴らしい文化を与えています。学び勉強の面でいいものを与えています。
He's studying in Norway and he likes to attend Vrindavan for 1 month. He's coming now.
で、ノルウェーでの教育を与えているわけですけれども、彼はブリンダーバンに来ることも望んでいて、今度1ヶ月間ブリンダーバンに来ることになっています。
A young boy.How old is he?
今何歳ですか、
huh?
22歳です。
He was self-practiced as this European boy.
で、このヨーロッパの男性、22歳の男性がこうなってるというのは驚き
がありませんか? You can understand. So, top office workingPerson is so humble.
で、大変高いキャリアにある方が非常に謙虚でいらっしゃる。
And so kind and so nice behaving.
とても優しくて良い振る舞いをします。
This is the greatness.
これが偉大さです。
But everything is there. Everyone not to show that.
で、全てを備えているにもかかわらず、それを見せないということです。
He organized so nice things. Yesterday, the flower decoration was so beautiful.
で、彼は大変に、素晴らしい才能があって、昨日も陣を大変美しく飾ってくれました。
All the arrangement of the prasadam and food for two days. So many people become sick by eating or
drinking. ピナートさんが大変素晴らしい食事プラサダムのアレンジも陣の飾り付けもしてくださったわけですが、皆さん食べ過ぎで今倒れています。
And last today also.
で今日も。
エカダシ also so nice.
今日はエカダシなんですけど、大変素晴らしいお料理がたくさん出ました。
Right.
そうですね。
20 varieties.
20種類のエカダシの食事が出ました。
So what is this is the love?
これが愛なんです。
And care.
これがお世話するということです。
So I request my elder brother friend.
で、兄弟姉妹の皆様、友人の皆様に。
Sometimes you also come and stay here.
で、どうかあの時に触れて、時に多い時々こちらにあの来て感じてください。
Yeah. It's not like a hotel in the Iceland.
Difficulty
there, but you will be comfortable. What you come for Vrindavan, you can feel it.
でここはホテルではなく寺院ですから、時々大変なことや難しいこともありますが、でもなぜここに来るのですか？それはここはブリンダーバンです。それを感じに来るのです。で、ここでね、お子さん方は友達になって遊んでいますか？
はい。サッカーをしたりして、あの鬼ごっこをしたりして遊ばせてもらって、すごく子供たちも楽しそうです。
They are playing with kids, and for example, サッカー or hide and seek also.
My God. So they become very familiar. They're happy.
で、仲良くなってね、幸せそうですね。
はい。
これが起こっていることです。
そのネティーズレッドセイクトゥマイティーキン。He has been talking more.
ソニーティーさんもあの申し訳ないんですが、申し上げると、ちょっと食べ過ぎで今日ちょっと弱っています。
プラサダム
だからちょっと食べてね、元気にならないといけないですね。プラサダムの時です。
マザ
ー。
Why not bad? Because Madhuri is
Madhuri.
Life is coming soon to help.
Yeah.
And so.So next to another Japanese lady, Manjari Baba, she may speak. She can speak something, share. She wants to share.
She's not happy with control. She has to play. She's very happy.
No control. Wow. Wow.
She's under what she's doing. Yeah.
Guru just said, let's be free.
カデラです。マンジャリーバーバダンスイです。
My name is マンジャリーバーバダンスイ。
今、ここブリンダーバンにいることが今でも信じられないです。
Still, I can't believe I'm in ブリンダーバン now.
ブリンダーバンに来るということが決まったのも、出発の、確か2週間とか3週間くらい前だったと思います。
The time when I decided to come Vrindavan, it's just before, 2 weeks before my departure day.
それまでは、今世で Vrindavan に来ることはできないか、もしくは来れても、もう何十年も先の話なんだなっていうふうに勝手に思っています。
Before I making the, before making my decision,I thought maybe I can come Vrindavan in next life or in 20-30 years after something like that.
なぜかというと、体の痛みが、出る病気を持っているからです。
The reason why? Because I have a disease to feel body pain.
長時間同じ体勢をとっていると体が痛くなるので、10時間も飛行機に乗ることに耐えられるとは全く考えられませんでした。
My pain comes because、I take so long time same posture. That's why I thought I can't tolerant in airplane about 10 hours something like that. It's impossible for me.
ですが、その出発のその数週間前に、少し症状が和らいだったんです。
But before departure, this 2 weeks something before, my pain became console.
それは、しおりさんの、バッチフラワーレメディを、受けたことがきっかけです。
Because Kishori gave me a batch flower remedy, flower essence remedy.
それと、同時に、ジョーティッシュを見ていただいて、悩んでいることとか、まあ、病気のこともそうなんですけれども、どんどんこれから良くなっていくというようなお話をいただいて、まあ、希望が見えたという気持ちの面も大きかったと思います。
And I got jyotish from Kishori also. Then I feel hope because jyotish said your future is bright, and this is a very big cause to console my pain. I think.
Jyotish を見ていただく前までは、これまでの人生で、なんでこんなにいろんなことがうまくいかないんだろうって、苦しんだり悩んだりすることがたくさんあります。
Before I got Jyotish, I thought many things. I had many doubts. Why life is very difficult? Why my life is so much suffering? I was too much thinking about this life.
心を病んで、休学したこともありまし
たし、and I felt not a good feeling. That's why I have to quit school also.
休学してまで卒業した、まあ、看護師の大学なんですけれども、まあ、看護師としての仕事がうまくいかず、まあ、辞めてしまったりだったりとか。
So, I quit university because of this mental sickness, but somehow I try to graduate. The subject is nurse, hospital nurse, and finally I can get a job this nurse in hospital, even though I did make effort big, but I quitted my nurse job. I lost job also. Like this, why my life is always difficult? I thought.
そうやって悩んでいるうちに、 まあ、最終的にその病気に、その背中の痛みなんですけれど、背中と腰の痛みなんですけれども、難病を発症してしまって、もう、最初は全くベッドから動けない状態でした。
And finally, I got this disease, my backbone pain. It is very difficult to cure, doctor said. First time I got this disease, I never got out from bed.
この先こうどうやって生きていったらいいのか全く分かりませんでした
。At that time, I thought, I couldn't understand how to survive in this life.
それでも、西洋医学の薬をたくさん飲んで、まあ、痛みを少し抑えられてきて。
But I tried to took too much medicine from Western med doctor, and somehow I stopped my pain by these medicines.
短時間であれば仕事ができる状態にまでは、なっています。
Then I could recover, to do work in short time.
まあ、そういったタイミングで出会ったのが、バクティ
でした。At that time, I met バクティヨーガ。
最初は、コーラボミンダダーサ先生の、ヨガ哲学講座から入って、そこからジャヤナンダ・グルベルを知りました。
First time I met バクティヨーガ、by Gaura Govinda Dasa's Yoga Philosophy class. Then, this, after that, I knew Jayananda Maharaj.
初めて、お会いしたのは Zoom の画面上ですけれども。
First time I met him by Zoom.
現状をお話しすると、プルデーブは、私のこう治らないと思っている病気に対して、まあ、病気は絶対良くなる。で、バクティ言われれば治ります。治らなければ私が治しますとおっしゃいました。
When I met Jayananda Maharaj, Jayananda Maharaj said, disease must cure by Bhakti Yoga. If Bhakti Yoga doesn't work. I can treat you.
その言葉がすごく衝撃的でした。
I'm shocked to listen it.
まあ、その言葉もそうですし、そのバクティヨーガの、愛が真理だというお話がすごく自分の中にこうヒットして、もうグルデーブについていこうと思います。
And this word also, and in his class, he said, love is the truth. Then I felt I would like to follow this person.
学んでいくうちに、もう私のこう生活がほとんどバクティ色になります。
Then, I'm studying, I started Bhakti Yoga and slowly, slowly, my life changed. My total life became Bhakti life.
ただ、グルデーブになかなかお会いしに行くことができなくて、その体の痛みで新幹線に乗れなかったり、お金がなかったりしたので、お会いすることはできなかったんですけれども。
But I didn't have so much occasion to meet Jayananda Maharaj.Because of this body pain, that's why I couldn't work so nicely. I didn't have so much money. That's why I couldn't buy Super Express train like this.
それでも今は、遠隔でできるご奉仕もあって、私はグルデーブのクラスの、書き起こしをご奉仕としてやらせていただいていました。
ButI got seva from my home, means to dictation, to make dictation from Jayananda Maharaj class. Then I kept it.
何ができるだろうっていうのをいつも考えていて。
I was always thinking, what can I do?
でも、遠くだからできないっていう思いが、こう自分の中ですごく強くて、あ、遠くだからっていうのと、あと体が痛いからっていうのが、すごく辛くて。
I felt always, oh, I live so much far place from him, and I have so much pain in body. This feeling was very big in my heart.
と思えば思うほどに、もう必死にキーボードを叩く毎日です。
And these feelings makes me enthusiasm to put on keyboard dictation.
そんな中で、その今回、ブリンダーバンのお話が出て。
And in this situation, this time come to come ブリンダーバン。
最初は、バーチャルブリンダーバンプログラムということで、実際に現地に行かずに、映像で、ブリンダーバンを巡礼するというようなプログラムに参加するという形です。
First, I get occasion by the internet program. Name is Virtual Vrindavan. Without coming, but we can feel Vrindavan in virtual, like a visual. Virtual Vrindavan.
先ほども言いましたが、今世で行けるかどうかわからないっていうふうに思っていたので、もう、バーチャルでも行けるっていうことならば、これはもう絶対私は参加しなきゃいけないと思います。
I told before, I thought I couldn't come Vrindavan in this life. Then this Vrindavan program come, I definitely join.
ただそこではまさか本当に行けるとは思ってなかった。
When I joined this Vrindavan, virtual Vrindavan program, I never think I really can come to Vrindavan.
ですが、最初に、自己紹介、そのプログラムの一番最初の日に自己紹介をみんなでしたときに、この私が行けないと、かもしれないと思っているというお話をしたら、スルデーズは、行けないっていうふうには思うべきではないとおっしゃいました。
First day of this Green Durban program, everyone introduced themselves, and in my turn, I said,I cannot go Vrindavan in this life. Then Gurudev Jayananda Maharaj said, you should not think like this.
それで、それから、ブリンダーバンに、私が、行きたいんですというような思いを、心臓のパネルに、お願い、ラーダーとモーハンに、ブリンダーバンに連れて行ってくださいというお願いをするようになりました。
And after that, I started to play for Radha Mohan. This Rama Mohan's picture, like a panel. And I would like to go Vrindavan. Please take me Vrindavan.
それが結果、今、このような状況に。なっています。
Then the result is now.
Yeah.
本当に驚きだったのが、症状が少し軽くなって、いけるかもしれない、ショーリーさんと、あと、フルデーブが背中を押してくださったんですけれども、行こうよって言ってくださったんですが。
It surprised first, Jayananda Maharaj and Kishori.Push from back. You feel nice and comfortable, not so much pain. You should go like this. Both of them push me.
飛行機にいざ乗ってみると。
And when I got to airplane,
その10時間という長い時間が、びっくりするほど痛みが感じられなかった。
This 10 hours flight, almost nothing pain for me. It's amazing.
これは本当に自分でもびっくりしていて、もうラーダの慈悲としか考えられません。
Really, really amazing. I think only mercy of Radha can
do it.
こちらについてからはまたやっぱりあの座っクラスをこう座って聞いていると体が痛くなったりということはあのあるんですけれども、もう来てしまったのでもうそれがもう一番とにかく来れたということが嬉しくて。
Now I'm in Vrindavan. Sometimes I feel pain in sitting class, but anyway, I'm in Vrindavan, so I'm happy.
あの、帰ってご迷惑にかけてることが多くて、ちょっと心苦しいんですが。
Honestly, I would like to do seva more, but my body condition is like this. That's why I feel some guilty or some anger, and not so much comfortable feeling about it because it's maybe I give some, what to say?I would like to more, but I got more. Like, I feel uncomfortable.
でも、それでもここにダーダーが連れてきてくださったっていうことは何か意味があるはずなので。
But anyway, ラーダー said to me here, it must be some meaning.
それを、目いっぱい。学んで、受け止めて、よりバクティを深めていけたらと思っています。
I seriously want to study about it, and I would like to make my バクティ more deep.
私はまだまだ初学者で、バクティの知識をこう頭ではこういろいろと増やしていってる部分はあるんですけれども、ただ、フィーリングが、まだまだ、育っていかなくて。
So, honestly, I'm still a beginner. That's why, slowly, I got some knowledge of bhakti in mind. But my feeling is still not so much growing.
皆さんとの交際を、大切にして、そのフィーリングを育んでいけたらと思っています。
That's why I want to take nicely with associate with devotees. Then I want to get more experience by it.
ありがとうございます。
So I want to little bit try to explain attitude has seva. So we have now Japanese this bhakti book. We have more than 40 books. So I don't have enough time to write. So therefore, I gave Kudas something like Rupa Shiksha or about highest love or anything. At first, I gave class. And then somebody has to type it out.Then, after that, I'm editing that. So this Manjari Baba, Dashi, she is so expert to transcribe to my lecture. Almost simultaneously, she can type it out. So this typing help us a lot.So without this typing, I cannot make book.
like we are making Prema Bhakti Chandrika. So, like last time, Sadhu Maharaj Gurudev was a little bit appreciating that books. Actually, I have not intend to make books. But I gave lecture about Prema Bhakti Chandrika according to Anandas Bhaj Maharaj books. But I felt Anandas Bhaj Maharaj book is very sophisticated, very high in knowledge. So only someone who has knowledge, experience could understand that book. So therefore, I should explain more in detail. So, and I did 100 about 30 lectures every morning. But amazingly, one devotee typed out everything. And then after that, she gave me, Jayananda Maharaj, I already typed out only all your lectures.
Amazing.
And then I was thinking, oh, I should edit this book. I should make Prem Bhakti Chandrika in Japanese.
Wow.
So then I really, and of course I should edit. I should put more information. I have to more easy to understand. I did, maybe it takes maybe 2 months or something. And then we make it.
Yeah.
And this book was amazing. Of course, I'm talking, But I'm, one sense, I'm talking, but I'm not talking. Like Gurudev is talking, or like, say, my Gurudev is talking, or maybe Anantas Baba is talking, or maybe Narottama Das Mahajan. That feeling is coming out. So that book, even I'm reading that book, sometimes amazing. Oh, what is this? This is so nice book. Because I'm not doing anything. By the mercy of Gurudev, I'm like a parrot. So that kind of service she's doing.
So good. Yeah.
Now we are making Radharasa Sudhanidhi in Japanese.
Yeah.
So this, she's also typing for this.
Yeah. Maharaj today told you to do it also.
Yeah. But today we present this Prabhakti Chandrika, also Virabhakti. This Prabhakti Chandrika with purport. We present to Keshava Baba, Keshava Maharaj in Mahanta in Ladakh. And we also present this only verse, Virapaksamanjali and Radharasa Sudhanidhi. So now we are going to, now if I go back to Japan, next year we are going to make Radharasa Sudhanidhi in Japanese with purport. So she's helping me like this.
Very good.
So I really appreciate her.
Very, very grateful.
So whoever helps me, helps us, that person gets mercy of Gurudev. Radha Mohan. I'm fully confident. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone. I think this was a very touching and tasteful sharing. When we see the service attitude in our brothers and sisters, then we also want to do, at least I feel, my God, I also want to do something. Please, please, how can I do? So we are inspiring each other and we are trying to help each other to grow in the flow of Srimati Radhika's love in her service. So if anybody of you would like to share something. Thank you so much for devotees who are coming here and inspiring us by their service and their humbleness and their overcoming all the obstacles and sharing so openly. This is really a miracle that's happening, and we want to be part of this miracle. No? Let us be part, let us be inspired, let us increase the service to Guruji, Srimati Radhika, and to Bhukhe Mandi, Radha Mohan. Gopinath, you want to share something?
Yeah. Yeah.
Jai Ho.
I come next to Suniti. Then then I feel her love, which she's always giving. And it's so beautiful to have our brothers and sisters from Japan visiting these days. It's also a chance for us to get to know them and also listen to them, their feelings, their realizations, and to see also, what wonderful mercy came through Gurudev and Radha Mohan in all their lives, and how much they're devoted, how much they're chanting, how much they're doing seva. It's really inspiring, and also giving all of us, as Jananda Maharaji said, the confidence that the more we surrender, Janandaji, you said, the more we advance. And the more we advance, the more also feelings of this love come to us, and can see that how much love and feelings Janandaji has for all his students, and how much he's giving them, and how much it's reciprocating, and how much they're giving back. So it's a beautiful flow of love exchange happening in Japan. And we're very grateful for, to get to know, more of the beautiful devotees and all their seva. And of course, I see how happy Gurudev is. And this makes us even more happy. And our Gurudev is happy, then we're also happy. And he's really happy with all what is happening with the devotees in Japan, and also how they're also helping here in Munger Mandir. Like every day they're engaged, they're doing the Prem Prasad Seva, and you don't have to ask them, they immediately see and they do. This is like the bhava of a dasi, right? They immediately do without telling them. They observe everything, and then they also, act. And I feel this is a very beautiful quality which I'm observing here now, how much they are helping and always there. So this is really a nice mood which they are bringing in here, and I think we can all learn from that. And I'm learning every day seeing them. Thank you. Back to my son.
あれ、マニアさん何周してるんだって、毎日。いや、来る前。
62
話。60もしてる
?62 も3回ぐらい
してる。So, she's chanting. This Manjari Baba chanting
in Japan, like 32 rounds. And sometimes she could do one lap 64 rounds. A few times she did.
Wow, very nice.
No, non si sente niente.
Now speak.
Rade.
Now speak, speak.
No.
Ay.
No, no electricity.
Oh,
electricity.
Speak, speak.
Ah, はい。いや。で、はい。あの、ガンガンの近くで、あ、リシケシで、そのガンガンの近くで、アーサナのヨガクラスを受けた時に、最後、クラスの最後にシャバーサナをしたときに、
First time I came India, at that time I visited Rishikeshi, and at that time in Rishikeshi, the last time of yoga class, I did シャバーサナ。
で、ガンガーからの風を体に受けて、
I felt wind from Ganges River.
その時に、こう、さーっと風が吹いた時に、なんか骨だけが残る感覚をその時は感じたんですけど。
At that time, I felt only bone is remain by wind.
で、その後、まあ、2年間、バクティを続けてきて、今その時のそのガンガーの風を浴びた時のことを思い出すと、
And after that, I kept this Bhakti Yoga practice for 2 years. Now I remember this moment I got Ganges wind.
骨もさーっと吹き飛ばされて、魂だけが自分にはあるんやなって、思うようになっています。
This wind remember makes me not bone is already left. Only soul is here.、
うん、はい。で、話題は変わってしまうんですけど、最近すごい自分は道具なんやなってすごい思うことがよくあります。
Recently,I often feel, oh, I'm just an instrument.
例えば、キルタンするときやったら、ウクレレの先生が言うてた、ウクレレに歌ってもらうように、ウクレレを弾く。
So, for example, while I'm playing ukulele, my teacher of ukulele said, just make ukulele sing.
ウクレレがその楽器道具じゃなくて、自分がウクレレが鳴る道具になる。
ウクレレ is not instrument, but I should become instrument for ウクレレ to sing.
それと、あの、私、ガーデニング、まあ、野菜作り、をしてるんですけど、
And I like gardening and making vegetable also.
デボーティーの方のお庭に苗を運んだり、
I bring sprouts
to devotee's house.
あと自分で育てた野菜をまたデボーティーの方に届けることをしてるんですけど。
And I bring vegetables from my garden to devotee also.
こう植物の苗も野菜も自分では電車に乗って移動できへんから、その私がそれを野菜たちが移動する道具になってるんやなって。
And sprouts and vegetables also cannot move by themselves, like cannot join, get a train. That's why I become instrument to bring them.
だからそれを実感するようになって、アーサナヨガをするとき、そのための肉体やからメンテナンスしとかなかなって思いながらヨガの、アーサナヨガを受けるようになっています。
While I'm doing asana of yoga, I have to maintain my body to save.
で、その、体を動かす原動力は、魂?
And this energy to move my body, this source of power is soul.
で、その魂が毎日よく動くには朝のサーダラマントラが大事なんやなって、その朝マントラを唱えるとことが魂のにとってめっちゃいい。だから、ラジオ体操みたいな感じで、魂の、ラジオ体操がマントラなんか、朝のマントラなんかなって思います。
And then, how to activate nicely this soul? It's good to do morning sadhana nicely.And like a chanting mantra, like a morning exercise, you know, some physical exercise like this. So this similar physical exercise for me, and this sadhana is good for my soul to activate nicely in morning time.
でもう一つだけ最後に。
And this is my last sharing today.、
はい物理学をしてて、もう全部ほとんど忘れたんですけど、一つだけ物理学しててよかったなと思うことが、エネルギーはなくならない。
I learned, physics.
In university.
I almost forgot everything. But one thing I remember, エネルギー neverGo out.
エネルギーは形は変わっても決してエネルギーはなくならない。
エネルギー can make different figure, make different posture, but never distinguished.
Never disappear.
Never disappear.
で、私たちはその魂をそれぞれ持ってて、そのエネルギーがみんなそれぞれ魂に宿って持ってるというか宿ってる。
And everyone has each soul, and this each soul have each energy.
で、そのエネルギーをいつも満タンにしてくれるのはラーダやから安心なんやなって。
And ラーダ always fulfilled this.Soul means energy. That's why we are always secure.
Ready.
Ready. Ready. Ready.
Ready.
Jai Guru, Jai Guru.